This was such a last minute decision. Like, I literally got the tickets off SeatGeek and they were like, oh, they're gonna ship like the 24th. I was like, bitch, Boston calling the 28th. Like, what do you mean they're gonna ship on the 24th? But they're here. They're here. Gonna play my outfit. We're going with no. It's gonna be so much fun. This is like kind of like my kickoff to the summer, even though summer started a week before the concert. Like, technically I'm already on summer vacation, although I don't know any of my grades for last semester. But we're gonna, like, if I cannot see it, the problem is not there, you know. This is gonna be fun. Kickoff to the summer, because it's Memorial Day weekend. Everybody knows Memorial Day weekend is like the kickoff to the summer, except for when we were like younger and it was Flag Day because we were still in school. But like, now that I'm an adult, you know, now that I'm in the real world, Memorial Day is the start to the summer. So let's go. Originally, I only wanted to go Saturday and Sunday because the lineup is like stacked for those days. But I was like, why would I pay for two tickets when it's going to be more expensive than paying for the 3-day pass? So I was like, okay, we're going all 3 days. Like, even if I didn't end up going Friday, I'm still going to buy the 3-day pass, right? But I couldn't find anyone to go with me on Saturday and Sunday. I could only find someone to go with me on Sunday. And I was like, there's no point in me paying for 3 days when I'm only going to actually go to one. So now we're just going Sunday. The lineup is still stacked though. I'm so excited. Peep the fit, peep the fit. We're going to pick up Noel right now. It's like a million degrees outside. It's actually unbearable. Hold up, wait a minute, all good. Just a week ago, at my house, we party every weekend. So on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone, got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Go, why is you lying? Why you Mufasa? Yeah, me casa su casa. Got it stripping like Gaza. Got so high on volcanoes. Now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva. iPhone got message from Viber. Either the head is so hydra or we live by God's deep icons. My God, you pay for your friends. I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. Why I feel so the opposite.
Try to put love through your blood. Joe. This is Sammy Joe, everyone.